Hallelujah.
Amen.
The more we become like Jesus, the more we will have a heart like him.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Being transformed into the image of Christ should be the goal and ambition of every true believer. 2 Corinthians chapter 3 tells us, but we all with open face, beholding as in a glass, the glory of the Lord. And as we behold Jesus, we are changed into the image from glory to glory. We are changed into the same image from glory to glory, even by the Spirit of the Lord. So when we look at Jesus, the closer we get to somebody, if we look in their eyes, you could see a reflection. It's like a glass. You look into a mirror, and when you look into the mirror, what do you see? You see yourselves. Jesus is like that mirror. If we look into that mirror, we will see ourselves in Jesus, and we will see the reflection of his glory in our lives. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
The Word of God says, we are changed from stage to stage, from glory to glory. In other words, little by little, we change and become like Jesus. Step by step, as we move closer, as we get closer to God, we change and we become like Jesus. The Word of God says we change.